Orlov. We wanted to see how it actually looks and how the Russian military looks like, especially in this state.
We saw and destroyed many of those tanks. Fortunately, the Ukrainian army is highly motivated, very well equipped, fighting on her own soil, fighting for their homes, their women and children, and the Russians are not fighting for any of those things. So the morale is still very high.